Hi. So this is gonna be just, I don't know, just random crap. I made a few, I know I think I said that I was gonna make like a video of once I got my positive, and I did, and I made like two of them, but I just like rambled for 10 minutes or so. But I did get my positive on cycle day 14. And I'm on cycle day 24 right now. So yeah. But I'm expected to get my period next Tuesday, I believe. And then we start trying to conceive. 17 days, I think, is the countdown right now. Which is absolutely insane. Like, I can't even grasp like the concept of it's too weird. Like everybody that has been following me on Tumblr since like last summer or even this past October, like when I was getting married, they're all just like, oh my god, it's almost time. Like I don't even have to say anything. I don't really post anything about it, and they're just like, oh my god, it's almost time. So, yeah, it is almost time. Like 17 days. Like that's crazy. Like I mean, I know there's no guarantee of a baby, but there could be. In 17 days on cycle day 14, I could be pregnant in 17 days. Like that's how crazy that is. Like it is just so insane that it's like it's time. Like, me and my husband have been together next Friday, the 13th. It will be, I think, 3 years, 6 months. 2 weeks into our relationship, 3.5 years ago, we were talking about having kids. Like, that's how long it's been. Like, I mean, like, we were talking about, like, baby names and whatever, and obviously, we've changed them. Now, we'll release the names once, maybe when we find out the gender. We won't release both of the names, like, because if we have a girl first, then it'll be the name that we've already picked out, which we've been settled on for over a year. The middle name. We might have two middle names, like with a dash in between it. My husband has two middle names, which I don't like, especially since it's like DJ, which is kind of like hick and weird, but we don't call him DJ, we just call him Matt. So, but then the double middle name would just be because we can't pick, like what we'd really want as a middle name, and if they would want to go by something else. My full name is Carolyn, and I go by Kara. My mom always called me Carolyn, though, and so, and she did that. She named me Carolyn. Her name is just Tara, and her middle name is Lynn. But she always had the option to go just by Lynn, so I guess she wanted me to have that option too. And then my middle name is Inga, which is German, because I'm like half German. But so I don't know. I want, if my kids don't like their names, I want them to have other options if they really, really don't like their name. So yeah. It's just, I think I was, I'm going all over the place. I was saying that if we have a girl, it'll be the name that we've already picked out. If we have a boy, it'll be the name we already picked out. So if we have a second kid, it'll be the name that we have picked out now. So we have our two names for our two kids. If we get pregnant again, 2 years, 3 years, next year, whatever, it'll be the names that we already have. We're not gonna change the name. So once we have a baby and it is a girl or it is a boy, we won't release the other gender name because it'll be our next kid's name, is what I'm trying to say. So I don't know. We're just over the moon excited. I did like the little data thing. Like if we did conceive in April, we would obviously hear the heartbeat, like, you know, whatever. 8 weeks from now. 10 weeks, maybe, if doctor stuff. And then we would know the gender as early as July 30th, I think. So it's like in July just seems like a month away to us. So it's just, it's totally crazy. Like, I mean, the summers always fly by. So like we could know like what we're having by the end of July. Like it's just, it's totally mind-boggling, you know, but obviously there's still that chance that we're not going to get pregnant the first month. So that's fine, but it was just seeing those facts of like when I saw that, I turned around and told my husband, and I was just like, oh my god, can you believe that, like, the end of July we could know if we're having a girl, if we're having a boy. Like, it's just totally baffling to me that, like my brother is 16 right now. He turned 17 in August. So before he turned 17, which seems like tomorrow, it just, I can't believe it. And then my husband's brother's birthday is actually July 30th. And my brother, one of my brother's birthdays is July 31st. So it's like their birthdays seem to come so fast, and my birthday is April 3rd, which I just turned 21. But my husband's birthday comes like so fast after my birthday, it seems like it's a few weeks after, but it's actually June 21st. So my hair is doing this splitty thing, it's pissing me off. So like, it's just, it's gonna come so fast. And we just got married 6 months ago. Like, what is that? I remember blogging, like, I'm getting married, I'm almost Mrs. Ross, blah, blah, blah. And here we are, 6 months later. I know some people who are, like, obviously over halfway. Oh my gosh. Whatever. You're just gonna have to deal with it, YouTube. Okay, so I know some people who are, like, halfway through their pregnancy or more, that like weren't even pregnant when I got married. So it's like, oh my goodness, I don't know what is going on. And I know that my pregnancy is gonna like fly by, so I'm like trying to, like, I don't know, I want my period to come like so bad, and it's like 4 days away or whatever, but I'm just so excited to get my period, and it's just nuts. And I have these OPKs sitting on my countertop in my bathroom, and I'm like excited to pee in a cup. Like, what is that? Like, I'm over the moon right now, and I'm not pregnant. And if I don't get pregnant right away, that's fine. I'm okay with that. But I'm definitely excited, and this is a video for that. And to all those people out there that were me, you know, waiting to try to conceive. My neighbors are loud. That are waiting to try to conceive. Hang in there. That's definitely, yeah, hang in there. Because it's all worth it in the end. And it gets surreal. And if you follow me on Tumblr, you know that I've been stockpiling baby stuff. And it's just, it's so crazy that I might get to use that soon. And we're going to be moving soon because my husband's getting a new job. And we'll have 2 bedrooms. And we're leaving an apartment, so. Ugh. But that's a baby room. Our other room is a baby room. And I can put the baby stuff in there. It's been in a closet for 2 years. Now it has a place. And like, that in itself is weird. Whether we never get pregnant or we do get pregnant, the baby stuff has a place now, and it's just totally crazy. Anyways, hopefully I can make more videos and update more. Probably, if I don't sound like a dipshit every time that I make a video, I'll probably update more, because I make videos, I just don't upload them, because I'm just like, wow, I look stupid. But, yeah, so soon, when I get that positive OPK next week, 2 weeks, whatever, it'll be crazy because I could be pregnant in 3 weeks. Mind blown. All right, this is 10 minutes. I'm leaving. Okay, bye. Wait, it has to get to 10:13, because that's my anniversary. 10:06, 10:07, 10:08, 10:09, 10:10, 10:11, 12, 13, bye.